Yep, so just in Cambridge today, and as you can see, it's raining. So hopefully I can get plenty of umbrella shots around the city. Obviously I'm just visiting home. And the rain's come down a little bit harder actually. So let's see if we can capture some nice street moments around Cambridge. It's probably my first sort of rainy POV that I'll be doing today. So sit back and enjoy. Drop any comments below. Let's go from there. Plenty of umbrellas out, that's what I want. Just to get a few warm-up shots, get my bearings around here because I haven't been to Cambridge in probably 11 years. So it's been a while since I've been here. A lot's changed. Try and work out what I want to get. I'm probably mainly looking at street, obviously street photos, but also I'll be looking at the architecture and stuff like that as well. Testing out new microphone that Richie Infinity Vision kindly got me just before I left Melbourne. He also got me the media mod as well, so very grateful for him doing that for me. Hopefully we'll get loads of reflections as well. So yeah, so let's see how we go with this microphone. Alright. Don't think they're used to street photographers in Cambridge. nice little colourful. Crop that in. Got it here. There you are, Dale. If I had the 70 to 200, it'd be freaking golden. Just don't know how people feel here about getting their picture taken. Frame the stone in the background as well. Fucking hell, Umbrella Central there. Stay there, mate. Sick. BMW's gone on, mate. So get that guy eating. Frame. Just picked up that person in the other background. Yeah. I picked up the other person. This guy. Boca Central. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Beautiful. Thank you. Oh, what a lad. Thanks, mate.
Salud, salud, chefad.
This gentleman's just letting me take a picture of him. Just wait for him. Oh, what a lad. Thanks, mate. Yeah, yeah, that's all good. No, it's all good. That's my stuff if you want to see it.
I haven't got Instagram.
Yeah. Cheers, buddy. Have a good day. Cool as that. So nice of him to let me take some pictures of him. See how they turned out. Oh, look at that. I'll flick up on the screen so you guys can see it, but yeah, I'll delete that one. He even moved like the brooms for me and everything. So yeah, a couple of action shots there. Really cool of him to let me do that.
Came from this way, is it?
So that's what the apples were.
Mm-hmm. real detailed shot. If I go, let's go 1.4. Let's bring this shutter speed right up. Drop the ISO. There we go. Yes, better. A bit more bokeh. Yes, way better. So 1.4, 1/4,000 on the shutter speed. ISO is at 500. So I can get a little bit more detail. Letterbox. Yeah, it's lovely and sharp. It's old telephone box as well. Oh, that's a beautiful frame. I saw him there waiting to bus. See if I can sneak up on him and grab a picture. Oh.
What's that?
See if I can get around here a bit more. See how that looks. I'll get a bit more swell. It's better. Moody scenes in Cambridge. It's nice to get out again. I've not been out for probably about a week and a half. Oh no, about a week ago I went out with Rich just before I left, and I flew out on Friday afternoon from Melbourne. Then arrived in London Saturday morning, then obviously went straight to see my grandma. So my grandma's got dementia. She has suffered with it for the last few years, but unfortunately she's took a bit of a turn and she's not eating at the moment. Fortunately enough, she remembers me. I've not been home for about 4 years. So I'm very grateful that she remembers who I am. I like to think I'm the favourite grandson. Ooh, I can get those two. The shine off that floor. Oh. That's actually a really nice shot. There's a guy there as well. Hey mate. It's a bit cold today in England. There's a chef there. Got a bit of water on my lens again. The joys of the rain. Let's see if I can get a reflection off this puddle. First point. It's not a bad little shot, really. This red jacket could be a good shot. Let's see what happens. So yeah, back in the day, I used to come here a lot when I was younger for shopping and going out. Huh? Instagram, YouTube.
Send it to us, please.
Yeah.
Get the email address on the phone.
Yeah, yeah. That's all right.
It's macerated.
One thing, I'm wondering whether or not. Do you want to mix the rice or?
Let's see what's going on. Um, Also shooting on the A5 as per usual. Samyang. Classic telephone box. Thank you.